Hello mga ka-goods! Welcome back to my channel. My name is Justin Derme and this is Just a Photograph. So ayan mga ka-goods, welcome back sa ating segment ng Top 5 Funko for this year. So for 2021. So ito yung Top 5 na pumatak talaga sa akin or tumatak talaga sa ano ko, sa collection ko. Most memorable to ng haul ko, and ito yung pinaka hinahan ko for this year. So ayan, sobrang excited na ako ipakita sa inyo, hindi ko na papatagalin. So what are we waiting for? Let's get started! Papakita ko na agad sa inyo yung una ko. So, i-describe ko muna siya. So, itong top 5 ko na Funko, ito yung pinakamagandang Filipino version ng comics. So, isa siyang comic base. So, yan. Comics base siya na figure. So, yan. Sobrang solid nito. And, nung nirelease to, which is locally, so, nagkaroon tayo ng chance na magkaroon nito. So, thank you very much, Funko. So, thank you very much also, Philbars, for having us this kind of Funko. So, ayan, medyo may hint na kayo kung ano to. So, kukunin ko lang yung top 5 natin in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So, this is Alexander Trece. So, this is the Trece from, the Netflix. So, meron siyang Netflix na series na Trece. So, ayan si Alexander Trece. I think, sixth daughter. Kung tama yung pagkakaalala ko. So, yun. I don't know kung exactly yun ba yung meaning nung ano niya, yung birth niya. Pero, yun. Siya si Alexander Trece. So, ayan. Meron siyang Bloody Protector, which is came from another seller, hindi siya Philbar. So ayan, kung sino man naghahanap ng Bloody Protector, nasa Shopee siya. So hindi ko maalala yung link, kasi galing lang sa ibang seller na hindi sa Shopee. Pero yun nga, meron siyang Shopee link. Pagka naalala ko yung link, I'll put the link below sa description. So ayan, ang ganda nung Bloody Protector niya kasi nagko-complement sa mismong figure. So ayan, i-unbox natin ngayon. Tatanggalin natin yung protector para mas makita natin si Alexander Trece. So ayan. Ngayon, ito yung pangalawang chase ko. So actually, pangalawang chase ko to. But on my collection, this will be my first. So yung nangyari doon sa unang chase ko, which is nilet go ko kasi medyo hindi na siya out of the line na talaga. So kinda sell it. So this will be my first ever chase on my collection na for keeps. So ayan. Kung napapansin nyo, itong si Alexander Trece is black and white. So this is the comic version of it. And this one, yung may color, which is the Netflix series. So ayan. So meron siyang Philbars dito. So ayan, meron siyang Philbars exclusive. I am Philbars exclusive. Also, the chase sticker will be this one. The black B&W Chase Limited Edition. Which is, yeah, right. So, this is the Alexander Trece Chase Edition. So, yeah. This will be my fifth Funko products that one of the best released or on my collection this year. So, this one is Alexander Trece. So, let's get down to our fourth Funko Pop. Or, I mean, the fourth Funko products that I haul or that I got. Or in my collection. So in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So this is a Reverse Flash ng DC. This is a DC Comics Reverse Flash. So this one is OG. So yan. Wala siyang face dito. I don't know why. But it is a 2015 release. So yan. This is 2015 release Reverse Flash. So thank you Needs PH for having this one. Selling this one, so I'm looking this one for about months now. So thank you very much for having this one. Super sweet deal from Needs PH. So Reverse Flash. So meron na akong OG one, which is this one. So actually andito sa position niya, yung katabi niya si Reverse Flash. So kinuha ko lang. Ayan yung OG ko na Flash naman. So meron na siyang kapartner. So this number 39. Reverse Flash. So ayan, sobrang solid, sobrang ganda nung Reverse Flash na ito. So ayan, meron tayong OG Reverse Flash. So now, let's get down to our third Funko product that on my top 5 list, which is 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So now, we got the Robb Stark from Game of Thrones. So Game of Thrones is one of my main line. So as you can see, there's a lot of Game of Thrones here. So yeah, this is Robb Stark. So tagal ko nang hinahanap yung Game of Thrones Funko Pops, lalo na yung mga first releases, pero medyo mahal sila. Fortunately or unfortunately, medyo nag-depreciate yung Game of Thrones Funko Pop due to the last season, season 8. So syempre, kung sino man yung fan dyan or nanonood ng Game of Thrones, alam nyo na yung meaning ko. Pero sa mga hindi nakapanood or nanonood, so medyo hindi siya ganun kagandahan unlike sa season 1 to 7. So maraming na-disappoint, including me, na yun yung ending. So we don't know why yun yung piniling ending, but ayun, that's it. Yun yung nangyari. So hopefully the coming prequel, the Fire and Blood, I mean the Targaryen, kung naalala ko man tama, yun yun kay Daenerys, or I mean yung mga Targaryens nung panahon pa ni Mad King. So ayan, back to the Funko. So this is a Robb Stark, kompleto ko na ang Stark. So yun yung target ko kasi talaga, makompleto ko yung Stark brothers and sisters. Nagkakaroon na ako ng photo ops nila. So ayan, excited na ako para magka picture sila na magkakasama. Ayan, OG show. So ayan, thank you very much sa seller nang nag-let go nito. Thank you very much for awesome deal. So ayan, yung mga other Game of Thrones Funko Pop na first releases, medyo bumababa na rin sila. So ayan, antayin lang natin na magkaroon tayo ng budget para makompleto na natin sila. So ayan, so this will be my third Funko Pop, top 3 on my list. So now let's get down to our top 2. Let's go in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. So this will be my second or top 2 Funko for this year. So this is Supergirl from DC TV. Supergirl, yeah, Arrowverse. This is Arrowverse line. So I'm building my Arrowverse line on the downside. So yeah. So this Supergirl, nagkaroon na ako nito nung Fall Convention exclusive. So I kinda sell it. So medyo na dismay ako or medyo nalungkot ako past few months nung medyo nang hinayang ako, that's the exact word. Nang hinayang ako, kaya ayan, meron na akong NYCC Supergirl. So medyo pricey na ito if you check the PPG. Pero nakuha ko to below PPG kasi medyo may damage siya dito sa ilalim. So so yan, as you can see, meron siya dito ng unting damage. So it's okay. Okay lang kasi likod lang naman. So ayan, tsaka medyo ano naman siya, mababa siya sa PPG kaya ginawa ko na. So ayan, Supergirl. So patapos na rin kasi yung season niya or yung series niya. So ayan, sobrang solid ni Supergirl or si Melissa Benoist. I don't know kung tama yung pag-pronounce ko, pero ayan, si Melissa. So ayan, now we're down to our top 1. Itong Funko na ito, medyo mailap to nung una kasi on my first unboxing, wala akong nakuhang chase. So ayan, meron siyang chase and regular. So ayan, papakita ko na yung 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Chan! So this one is a Funko Soda Jollibee. So this is an FFP exclusive. So thank you Boss Nicolim and the Funko Fanatic Philippines for having this one. Yan. So ayan, yung una kong unbox ng Jollibee Soda. So 2 Funko Soda. So hindi tayo pinalad ng chase. So ilalagay ko sa description down below yung link ng video ng pag-unbox ko ng first 2 Funko Jollibee Soda ko para mapanood nyo kung paano ko siya in-unbox. And I'll put the description, the link down below kung kailan ko naman nakuha itong Jollibee Soda Chase na ito. So ayan, nalagay natin sa ilalim para kung sino man gusto mapanood, ayan, nalagay ko sa iba pa. So now, this is a GITD Jollibee Funko Soda. So ayan, so tingnan natin ngayon yung pog niya. So this is the Jollibee Soda. So napaka-cute niya. Ayun o, diba? Ano, inaengganyo ka kumain sa mismong Jollibee store. And now, this is the chase. So, ayan, you found the chase. So, this one, yeah. So, that's it. Yung glow neto is, natry ko palang is foot. I don't know kung nag-glow pa yung ibang part. Pero nag-glow yung yellow line niya, yung yellow line niya dito sa katawan. So, now, That will be my top 5 Funko for 2021. So hoping for more Funko for 2022, and I hope my wishlist will makuha ko lahat ng nasa wishlist ko. So yun yung pinakamadaling pinakamadaling explanation. So ayan mga ka-goods, I hope natuwa kayo sa aking top 5 Funko Pop, Funko for this 2021. So comment down below kung ano yung wish list nyo for 2022, and what is your top 5 Funko for this year. So ayan, sobrang ganda. So also don't forget to like this video, and don't forget to click the subscribe button at pindutan nyo na notification bell para ma-notify kayo sa mga darating ko pang mga videos. So ayan lang mga ka-goods. Thanks for watching!